वेलकम टू सविता फावडे किड्स. दिस इज आवर फिफ्थ वन चैप्टर सॉलिड्स लिक्विड्स एंड गैसेस. किड्स, यू नो दैट वाटर एग्जिस्ट इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स. आइडेंटिफाई द थ्री फॉर्म्स ऑफ वाटर शोन इन द पिक्चर्स गिवन बिलो. राइट इन द नेम ऑफ ईच फॉर्म इन द स्पेस प्रोवाइड. फर्स्ट वन, दिस वन. Yes, who can tell me? Ice, very good. This one? Evaporation. And this one? Water. And here? Evaporation. Means, this one a solid, this one liquid, this one solid and this one a liquid. First we learn about solids. Things such as pen, pencil and eraser have a fixed shape and size. They do not follow the cannot be poured into containers. Such things are called as solids. When solids are ground to a powder, they can follow through holes and contains when sprinkled, for example, talcum powder, salt and a paper. Sand also moves inside in hole hover glass. Another one, liquids. Things such as water, oil, milk do not have a fixed shape. Means it's in a liquid form. They follow easily, take the shape of the container they are powering. Such things are called liquids. Difference between solid and liquids. Solid, first one, solids have a fixed or a definite shape. And a liquid do not have any defined shape. They take the shape of the container. And another one, solids. Solids do not flow and liquid flow easily. That one, a difference between solid and liquids. Next topic, gases. Things that has no shape or a size of its own is called a gas. Water vapor is a gas. Most gases cannot be seen. Gases are all around us. Like air. Air is a mixture of many gases. Air moves from one place to another. We feel always air. Moving air is called a wind. We breathe in air with that contains a gas called oxygen. And we need oxygen. Who gives us oxygen? All plants gives us oxygen. All living things need oxygen to live. Like a liquids, gas can also flow. We breathe in air, which is a mixture of many gases. Next one topic, changes of a form. Water fizzes of a form ice, and ice melts to form water. When water is heated longer, small bubbles start forming. This process is called boiling. Steam rises up from boiling water. Steam is water in the form of a gas. The process by which water changes into steam on heating is called evaporation. If you hold a lid or a plate above boiling water, the steam touches the lid. The steam then cools down and changes into tiny water droplets. This is called a condensation. Steam condenses to form water. The three forms of water, first one solid, second one liquid and third one gas, all can change from one form to another by heating or cooling. First one, water liquid, then on cooling, that one freezing, then ice form, that one called a solid, and then on heating it's a melting, and then make again water. Okay, on cooling condensation, and on heating boiling and evaporation. Means a steam gas. Steam condensed to form water always. Okay, and water droplets, water evaporate steam. Kids, the process by which a solid changes into a liquid on a heating is called a melting. The process by which a liquid changes into a gas on heating is called a evaporation, and the process by which a gas changes into a liquid on cooling is called a condensation. The process by which a liquid changes into a solid on cooling is called a freezing. From this one lesson, we learned a few keywords. Solid means a thing that has a definite shape and size is called a solid. And a liquid means a thing that takes the shape of its container is called a liquid. And gas means what? A thing that has no shape or a size of its own is called a gas. And melting means the process by which a solid changes into a liquid on heating is called a melting. And evaporation, the process by which a liquid changes into a gas on heating is called a evaporation. Condensation means what? The process by which a gas changes into a liquid on a cooling is called a condensation. Freezing means what? The process by which a liquid changes into a solid or a cooling is called a freezing. And on this lesson, very important summary was here. Water exists in three forms. Which one? Solid, liquid and gas. Solids have a different shape of their own. Liquids do not have any shape of other own. They take the shape of the container. They flow easily. Gases do not have a shape or a sizes of their own. They can flow easily. And oxygen and water vapor are two examples of gases. The three forms of water can change from one form to another by heating or cooling. Kids, I hope all of you understood this one lesson, and next lecture we solve our all question answers. Till then, bye bye kids.